Sorry I'm late. There was a thing with the drunken spider ant and a princess and... it's a whole thing. Let's get to it.
How's the fight?
So, if we take that intersection down the road, we could set up roadblocks and maintain control over this whole area.
Cycle of bloodshed onto your shoulders. Now I'm out of it. Here, this should help make up for your bloody shoulders.
Jeez.
Hey there, Vault Hunter.
Wow. Hi.
Oh, hi.
city like Promethea would be crammed full of opportunity. But actually, it was a tinderbox of violence and greed. Corporations were pulling out, calling the joint a dead end. People were starving, eating stone soup and boiled rats to get by. But somehow, I survived. It was a real, wrong place at the right time type of situation. You know, sometimes the trick to being successful is just staying in the game longer than the other guy.
Atlas Corporation seems to have reformed itself under the CEO-ship of Reese, but it has a dark and troubled past. Typhon left behind another loot cache for you, sending the location now.
Went out of business, I was the only gun runner on Pandora with a stock of their weapons. I thought it would be a gold mine, but those Atlas bastards were tricky. They installed brickware on every gun they sold. When the company went under, their weapons disabled themselves. What a waste. Oh well, at least I can always unload this junk to the bandits. Those chumps will buy anything.
Got it.
Come on, come on!
Does a body good? My body.